Hello, this is Billy from FormSite, and I'm going to show you how to use calculation items. Calculation items are used when you have a need to modify values within your form. This can be as simple as adding up the total or as complex as using an extensive equation as a custom calculator. In order to perform any calculations, there needs to be items with numerical values in your form. I can assign values to my item choices by editing the item and clicking its Calculations tab. I can choose to give the entire item a value, then choose the correct answers, or I can enter a value for each choice. Short answer and number items have the additional option of directly entering a value. Let's see it in action. Here I've got a quote form where I want to calculate the cost of a service, but I don't need to process the payment at this time. My next step is to add the calculation item to complete the quote. I add the calculation item and I need to enter the equation. My service costs $15 per room, so my first step is to click the Add Item to Equation link and find the item for the number of rooms. It happens to be the first in the list, so I copy and paste the ID code into my equation. Next, I need to charge $15 per room, so I enter the rest of that equation. I also need to add the extras, so I click the Add Item link again, find the item, copy the code, and paste into my equation. Let's test it. Each room is $15, so if I enter 4, I expect it to be 60. Good. Adding and removing each of the extras also works. If the calculation item is on the same page as the value items, the button needs to be clicked in order to calculate the equation. If I put the calculation item on a later page, the equation is calculated when the page loads. Sometimes I need to use the calculation item in another calculation. Here I've got a special offer for half off the total if they pay in advance. Since all of the items are on the same page, I can't simply grab the value of the first item. I'll need to get the equation from the first item, enclose it in parentheses, then perform my equation on that value. If you are using the calculation value with our scoring feature, or as part of an order form, you can include the value of this calculation by editing the item and checking the Include box. In this case, I don't want the original total, but instead the special offer, so I'll only include that one in the order total. If you have any questions about this or any other FormSite feature, you can reach us at FormSite.com and clicking the contact link.